Dude, that's how they fucked up in 1800s.
I'm actually just gonna post it. I'm gonna post it in 10-minute parts, so you have to give me a while to like sort out like editing and stuff like that.
Here we go in this tornado tag match. That means all four competitors are illegal at all times. Wow! Great reversal. Oh my word! What a nasty headbutt! What a kick that was! What a reversal! Man, that must have felt like running into a wall. Straight kick right to the head. Nothing fancy about that. What a vicious shot to the knee. A vicious blow to the opponent. And that's a stiff kick. Quick reversal. Now, can he capitalize? What a fierce kick. And a jaw-jacking punch. Ah, beautiful. What a set time. And the knuckles connect. A swift kick to the opponent. Ah, oh, you can see the pain in their eyes from that vicious chop.
Oh, this one's fun to hit there. Now maybe we can call you when you pop the scene again.
These superstars have proven time and again that they're willing and able to go the distance.
Well, you don't get too far in this business if you're not.
That's for sure, partner. There's always someone right behind you, ready to overtake you if you can't keep up.
Good,
solid wrestling maneuver. Oh, the punch connects.
Oh, man. What a crushing blow.
Oh, he's mine. He's mine.
Aztec suplex. Aztec suplex.
That takes some guts.
Aztec suplex. Aztec suplex. The kick connects.
Oh man, a slap like that doesn't tickle. Believe you me.
He's showing absolutely no respect for his opponent.
Wow,
that'll leave a mark. A vicious stomp. And that's a stiff kick.
Sometimes the simplest moves work best. Nice quick counter there.
A vicious stomp.
Oh man, a slap like that doesn't tickle. Believe you me.
How do you prepare for a match against Tommy Dreamer?
Dreamer is not the most technical superstar, but he's incredibly tenacious. You've got to be ready for the fight of your life against an opponent who will not back down.
What a kick that was. He was one step ahead on that one. What an incredible suplex.
Got it.
Oh man, I know where this is going.
A vicious stump. That'll send you to the dentist. A vicious stump. Devastating. Just a devastating neck breaker. And punch lands hard. Nice reversal. Never ever underestimate the sheer force behind this superstar's punches.
I don't... Look at all that blood. These fans are getting their money's worth.
Look at this! You don't often see a superstar's own finishing move used against them like this!
What a fierce kick.
And there's that psycho driver.
Oh, yeah. Okay, I'm just kidding. I don't hit this kid. Thank you.
Victory means absolutely everything. Torture rack. What a vicious move.
Oh, man. A slap like that doesn't tickle. Believe you me. Wow. Talk about giving your opponent a taste of their own medicine.
Oh, well.
Aztec suplex. Aztec suplex.
What
the
you?
Big boot. What a sickening impact.
Holy cow. Would you look at that. Talk about a crimson mask.
A stiff shot to the elbow. A thunderous DDT.
That's fine.
And there's the counter.
said he was a chiropractor. And there it is. The big boot connects. A vicious blow to the opponent.
He's got to capitalize right here. Oh, man. I guess if you're going to dish it out, you better be able to take
it. I forgot. 99
There's the reversal.
Call for, what, real
a basic but efficient maneuver. Knight of the torture rack. What a vicious move.
He's going in for the kill.
What incredible impact.
All right.
That'll rattle your organs. Straight kick right to the head. Nothing fancy about that. And there's the reversal. This could do it. DDT! What force behind that tackle? A striking elbow staggering the opponent. That move trumps just about anything else.
Here you go, Tom.
And there's the tackle. Yeah, head first, straight into the ground.
Oh, what a DDT.
He made the most of it with that DDT. Talk about educated feet.
Two! Look at this! Nope, I don't believe it! This one's over!
Ain't nothing you can say, dude.
There it is. Look, Ego King. He called me Ego King.
Yeah, Darn player one.